इंडस्ट्रियल ट्राइब्यूनल. सो ट्राइब्यूनल मीन्स एन इंडस्ट्रियल ट्राइब्यूनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड अंडर सेक्शन 7A एंड इंक्लूड्स एन इंडस्ट्रियल ट्राइब्यूनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड बिफोर द 10th डे ऑफ मार्च 1957 अंडर दिस एक्ट सेक्शन 2 क्लॉज आर इट्स कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. द अप्रोप्रिएट गवर्नमेंट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट वन और मोर इंडस्ट्रियल ट्राइब्यूनल्स बाय नोटिफिकेशन इन द ऑफिशियल गैजेट फॉर एडजुडिकेशन. These are constituted for the adjudication for industrial dispute relating to any matter whether specified in the second schedule or third schedule and for performing functions as may be assigned to them under the Act Section 7A. A tribunal consists of one person only to be appointed by the appropriate government. Then qualifications. A person cannot be appointed as a presiding officer of a tribunal unless he is a judge of a high court or a district court or is qualified for the appointment as a judge or a high court or he has been a district judge or an ADJ, additional district judge, for at least 3 years. In a state of Maharashtra, a person will also be qualified for the appointment if he fulfills. He has for not less than 5 years been a presiding officer of a labor court or he hold a law degree of an Indian university or has held an office not lower in rank than that of the assistant commissioner of a labor court under the state government for not less than 10 years. We have seen industrial tribunal, then its constitution, and then the what are the qualifications required to be a presiding judge of the industrial tribunal.